starting the module one. So it is we started the course. The first module is what is Power BI. So I believe that you already heard about Power BI. Everybody from knows. Anybody do not know anything about Power BI? So we are all aware about Power BI. I'm gonna pass, this is why I'm gonna pass to this quickly. So based on Google, as I already mentioned this in the introductory session that we did in February, it is an advanced interactive data visualization analytics tools for business intelligence by Microsoft. It's a Microsoft tools. This is why it is called Microsoft Power BI. It is an advanced, yes, because it includes a lot of advanced feature. Interactive because there is a lot of interaction that you just not just you don't just show data on the power and the dashboard. You can interact with your data. You can put comment. You can drill down. You can share this data and share dashboard with your colleagues. This is why it is interactive data visualization. The purpose of this Power BI is data visualization. It is for you to visualize your data in a way that you can understand the data and the situation. So the most important part when you create your dashboard and using Power BI is to show data that is easy to be understand and to be analyzed easily for the user. So it is analytics tool. So it will help you to understand your data. This is why we call sometimes data story. So you can build something on the dashboard that can, from page to page, will show you several things that can help you to understand better the situation. Power BI unify data from many sources, and this is the beauty about it. And today we are going to tackle the Dynamics 365 as main source for us for our data, but it is a tool that you can bring data from different sources. We can bring it from Excel, CSV, text file, SharePoint, CRM, Nav, any ERP, online data. If you have any data that comes like exchange rate, and now we are suffering much in Lebanon regarding exchange rate, and we online data updates coming from vendors, from customers, and in a very interactive, immersive dashboards and report that provide actionable insights and drive business results. So it will help you to take actions to understand better your data and to know better your result. Based on Wikipedia, it is a business analytics service by Microsoft. So they call it like service because it is not only a product that you have client. There is a service, Power BI, that you can use on your websites, you can use on Excel, you can use on several tools. It aims to provide interactive visualization and BI capabilities with an interface simple enough for end user to create their own reports and dashboards. So it helps the users in a simple way to create their reports and dashboards. Based on Microsoft, which is the main source and the owner of this product, it is a collection of software, service, apps, and connectors that work together to turn your unrelated source of data into coherent, visually immersive, interactive insight. What does this mean? There is several products or service or apps and connectors for Power BI. All together, they will bring, they brought to you tools that will use, that will bring all your data into a visual and immersive interactive insight. So the purpose is to bring data from different way using their different apps. So you can use Power BI Desktop that we are going to use today. You can use Power BI Service or even Power BI mobile app. All these, you can use them to do your dashboard. So it depends how you prefer to use. So whether your data is a simple Microsoft Excel, or it could be a collection of data coming from cloud or on-premise, the Power BI will let you easily to connect your data source, to clean this data, to do some transformation action on the data, and to model your data. So you create this relationship between your data without affecting the underlying source. This is very important because one of the weakness of Excel when you use it for reporting is sometimes if you don't protect your Excel sheet, you can change data. So you cannot know if anybody changed the data. When you bring data to Power BI, you will not affect the source of data. So you will not affect the data as it is on the Excel sheet. You can change your data in Power BI, and this is why we call like transform activities that we do. So cleaning and modeling of data, it is done on your Power BI. So the source, it will kept as is, but when you are bringing this data, you will apply these transformations and these changes to show it the way that you want to understand, to show it to the user or for yourself. So it's very important that when you are not affecting the source of data, you will be able to visualize what is important and share that with anyone or everyone you want.